Now we shall see how Poondu rasam is made. That is garlic rasam. First of all, you take the tamarind juice and add salt and asafoetida to it and make it boil for a few minutes. Then you add the garlic that is ground in the mixer jar and add it to the mixer. Then you add the pepper powder and chili powder to it. For seasoning, you add oil with mustard and curry leaves. If it is added with other ingredients, then the name will change. So this is the simple and correct method of making Poondu rasam. This is the final Poondu rasam. Poondu rasam is shown in the video.